You must never allow your emotions to override your common sense. That was your father's mistake.